In this screencast, I'll show you how to connect Orb Composer to Ableton Live. This simple example uses one instrument and a total of three tracks. Every combination of an instrument and an articulation in Orb Composer is connected to a MIDI channel on a so-called Orb device, a virtual MIDI interface that appears in your DAW's selection of input devices. After creating a block on an instrument track in Orb Composer, it shows you to which Orb and channel it's connected. This depends on instrument and articulation. You then have to recreate those settings in your DAW's track MIDI input routing. I'll now create a second instrument block in Orb Composer, which I'll route to the same piano instrument in Live. Again, one has to take care of using the same Orb and channel settings as in the corresponding instrument block in Orb Composer. This channel is now routed to the correct instrument track and channel. It also needs to be set ready to receive MIDI input. Now I'll create and route a third channel for the bass. Speeding up the tedious clicking in Orb Composer for brevity's sake. Watch out for the correct device and channel assignments in the DAW. Enable the channel to receive MIDI input and forward it to the instrument. Sounds quite nice, doesn't it? Thanks for watching.